Hello everyone, Mary here from Angels Love and Light with our twin flame divine partner, romantic partner, relationship soulmate reading number 14. As you can see in Ireland this morning, we have fantastic sunshine. Sun beaming, it doesn't matter where I go in the room, the sun is going to be, so this was the best location. So as usual, we're going to use Doing Virtues Romance Angels deck. Now we stuck to them last week, I didn't add any, but hopefully we'll bring in one at least of Tony Carmine Salerno's Lover's Oracle deck, and depending I might use another deck at the end if I feel we need one. If you're in County Galway or Roscommon, or anywhere near Mount Bellew, on a Tuesday morning now I've started a 10:15 meditation group. Now, I don't know how it'll go for the summer, but I'm having the first one this morning. And of course we have our Monday night one at 8 o'clock as well. Our fairy course is online still. 6 videos and a meditation sent to your email address. And details of that are on my website and on my Facebook page. You need the Healing with the Fairies deck by Doreen Virtue. Of course, I'm available for one-to-one angel card readings and email and video readings as well. Right, where are we being taken? Attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. In the cards, I asked people on Facebook to choose some cards for me the other day, and one of them was, excuse me, this is becoming a regular occurrence, here and now. So this weekend was a little bit enlightening, a little bit pushing a little further on us to follow our hearts, to stay in the moment, not to get too far ahead of ourselves. I myself was wondering, what am I going to do for the summer? Where am I going to be? Blah, 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 blah. It doesn't matter. Pull myself right back to today. God only knows what's going to happen tomorrow. So stay in today. Enjoy your today and enjoy this moment fully. Do what you love to do. After work, during your day, whenever it suits you, do what you love to do. Get outside if you feel that's what you want. Smell the roses, smell nature, meet friends, whatever. But enjoy this moment fully. Yeah. Okay. This one here, peeping up. Okay. And that's what happened at the weekend, or is happening again. We're moving up a level. We're shedding more stuff and we're being more enlightened and our eyes are opened more fully. Engagement. Your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. Now, this may be happening for some of you in the physical, and congratulations if it is, that you're having deeper conversations and your relationship is moving forward and getting deeper and more vulnerable and more loving and more caring and just soul stuff. If you're in a relationship, it's worth putting the effort in to get to this place. There may be engagements for some of you, getting engaged, lovely, congratulations. Most of us, it's on an energetic level. We're moving forward and upwards because we're shedding more of our own stuff. So concentrate on yourself. As you shed more stuff, you bring everybody around you up anyway, and you're affecting the planet and the collective consciousness. So we're on the way up again, shedding and releasing more. This one, stay optimistic about your love life. Yeah, there's ups and downs and ups and downs. Just know that when something happens or you think you've taken 5 steps forward and then something hits you and you're gone back 3 steps, you're not gone back. You are just being shown something that needs to be worked on or released or let go or tweaked, or you're having a little test. How are you going to react to this time? So stay optimistic about everything. Now, we can't be positive all the time. You know, don't be faking positivity. Feel your feelings as well. Offer your prayers, your desires, your wishes and your hopes to the divine. Ask your higher self for help. Watch your nighttime dreams, and you could write stuff down and burn it. Keep a daily journal. Ask for help. Whatever, wherever you're at the moment, it's all okay. All is well. All will be well. It's part of the journey, and just know this too shall pass. We'll take one more. Trust. Same. So trust in the bigger picture, trust in the divine, trust in the process, trust in the path. It's big. The further we go, the more trust we've got to have, because we hit detours. And you've got to trust that a detour is for everyone's highest good. This situation is calling for you to have faith. And your faith has probably been strengthened as well during this last month. So it's all good. So trust, stay in the moment, moving forward very rapidly, and stay optimistic. Now, they were all very general, weren't they? So focus off twin, focus off the other person if you're in separation. Just focus on you and being in the moment and enjoying life to the full. Enjoying what you do, tweaking what's not working, but don't obsess over it. And turn off the mind, just relax, and spirit will send you what you need in your quiet time. Two here. Wait. Don't rush into action, into it. Allow nature to take its course. So that's stay in the moment, relax, quiet week. Look back on my weekly reading number 108, and it was all about being normal and staying in the moment, staying on earth, having fun with friends, doing normal stuff, taking no massive action, just relax. And there's our picture. Beautiful picture there. Nature and trees, and trees are flexible and doing the dance of life. I'll give you the picture on this one first. That's like the sun coming in my window, isn't it? Look, all the light flowing through, plenty of light and plenty of help flowing to us and through us, and we're integrating it. So relaxing and being calm and quiet and not taking action and not do will let this light stream through you. Oh yes, beautiful card. A message for you from your romantic partner's higher self. I'm thinking of you this very moment. Your love fills me with light. I love you. So even if you don't know who this romantic partner is, this is what their soul is saying to you. Okay? And on soul level, we all love each other anyway. But this is specifically from this romantic partner. And you to him as well, or her. Okay, and you can send those vibes across the ethers as well. And there's one after flying out. And this is exactly it. Endings and beginnings. We're in a new cycle. Like at the weekend, like I was at a crossroads, I asked people on my Facebook page to choose some cards for me because, my God, things just changed overnight within me and I was seeing differently. I was at an event on Friday night and the people around me and what they were saying was just bringing new stuff in and pushing me to come back into myself. What do you want? What resonates with you and what doesn't? So endings and beginnings, and endings open new doors. So don't be afraid of letting stuff go and ending projects, ending relationships, ending stuff that's not working for you, because it brings in the new and rises us up this higher level and we're off again doing what we're here to do. The old must be released so that the new can enter. Third eye chakra, in meditation you will receive answers, and in your nighttime dreams you will receive answers. There's a moon as well. There's a new moon on Wednesday, the 26th of April. This should be up, I'd say, Tuesday or Wednesday. And there's healing hands and the lotus flower and blossoming and blooming into the new person and into the new situations. And Kali is just a beautiful goddess. Check her out on Google if you want to learn more about her. So excellent messages there. It's all about you this week, with the added bonus of the message from twin, divine partner, soulmate, whoever. Even if they're in your life and you're living with them, this is their higher soul's message to you. So love and light to you. I'm here for readings, for meditation, for mentorship, for book lending. Check out my website, www.angelicLifeGuidance.com. If any of you are coming to Ireland, let me know as well. There's beautiful pictures there on my website too. So I'll talk to you next week, please God. Take care.